of Real Madrid. They had a taste of their own mess. We think of the 2013 Copa del Rey final when Simeone's side beat Mourinho's Madrid. Well, indeed, they've been going places, haven't they, in recent years? In 2014, so looking forward to this one. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Taylor on that last in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in the centre defence. Toni Kroos starts with Luka Modric in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. The Atletico Madrid lineup. Finally, goal, Jan Oblak. Felipe Luis starts with Shime Basanko in the fullback position. Salah plays with Yannick Ferreira Carrasco in the wide positions. In attack, Kevin Gamero plays together with Antoine Griezmann. Second half is underway here. around the crowd for a 3-minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time. Griezmann. But he's shut off now. Back off the post. Here's Isco. Karim Benzema. And the 90 minutes are up now, and the whistle goes, it's still level. So here he comes. Sometimes the players volunteer for the first penalty because